Just in time.
Yeah, this is for the championship. This
All
is
right.
right.
I think so. Question mark? I don't know.
Okay, here we go. Down, set.
Just hear someone
Yeah.
laugh.
I don't know if they got the ninth person. No, they don't. So I think they decided to start with eight.
Oh, let me turn you up a bit. You're a bit low. All right, here we go. Okay, so
Down, set, hike.
let's see, KQB here. Ooh, it's a nice little pass.
Yeah, that crossfield pass. I'll probably do that a lot tonight, but.
Yep. Let's see how well the Chargers can adjust.
Down, set, hike.
Oh, wow. That was
Little
great footwork there.
yeah.
Took a nice little opening.
Down, set, hike.
Oh, runs right into him.
I think she wanted
Who's
the
that?
receiver,
Stylus Frequency. What happened?
she had a receiver on that side, but he just stopped.
Yeah. Yeah, he just stood there. Like, may I have the ball, please?
Down, set,
And she
hike.
says, gosh, no. Oh, ooh, she saw it again, but threw a little bit too much on the inside.
Blaze back at
COC.
QB.
Down, set, hike.
Plays on QB. Ooh, nice little short pass.
Was that to Ray Robert? Yep. I don't really know too many of their receivers.
Yep, me neither.
Except for Ray. I think
Down,
they
set,
have
hike.
Dwayne still, but I'm not sure.
Oh,
Oh,
he found an
Kelsey.
opening. Oh, looks like he came out of mouse look. Spiked it a bit, but that's okay. Still have another down.
Down, set, hike.
Ooh, nice. Okay. Oh, nice, very nice pass. Oh,
His
almost, almost.
possession circle is super high.
Well, he needs to make sure everyone can see it, I guess.
Down, set, hike.
How about now, Ruby?
Oh, wow, very nice little opening there.
Down, set, hike.
Blocked?
That's right, I blocked my own kick.
Yeah, just another one of those new bugs.
Yeah.
It's Brucey's time to shine.
Despite the feel of not being in touch for many, many years, new bugs pop up for no reason.
Yeah, it's...
Just one of the many, many little quirks of SL football.
I don't remember a time in SO football when there was not bugs in a field. And so, it's kind of the normal now.
Yeah, but now they're even worse. I encounter bugs I've never even seen before. Like, how you could block someone and sprint right after. Oh, yeah. And not even be fazed by blocking someone.
Oh, and they let it go again.
Oh, no.
Hey, at least you guys didn't have to deal with the double ball.
Double ball, yeah, I have never heard of that one before.
Yeah, that was back original SFL days where you would catch a ball and like there would be another ball just
down,
there
set,
in play.
Okay. That sounds like fun. Ooh, it's a little too short.
Yeah, I kind of want Kay to like kind of read her blocks a little more because the defense isn't really pressuring that much and she's just kind of dropping back and I think she'll get better at passes
down,
if she just kind of not rushes it.
Yeah. Oh, there's a nice little short pass.
Yeah. It's like she's dropping back 10 yards, so like the passes she does get are only 5
yeah,
yard gains.
Tight.
Yeah. Ooh.
I think they're missing Staples?
Yeah.
Looks like it.
Get through.
Uh-oh, Zany's right in there. And then he got a nice little stumble and had his other lineman clean up. Okay.
That was close.
But it was fourth down. And they really pick it up here. I think they can do it.
Yeah, probably another crossfield pass.
Yeah.
Oh no. Was that Malik?
Yeah, Malik gets in again.
The knee brace on.
Yeah.
Down, said Hike.
Ooh, nice. Nice footwork from Blaze. Gets a nice little open pass.
Fumble.
Oh man, I haven't seen a fumble in forever.
Yeah, I mean,
that
do you guys agree?
Guys.
That spot's
yeah,
fine.
It's pretty much
it
the same spot.
I appreciate it.
Okay, I'm just going to let that go. Okay. Speeds things up.
sad hike.
Oh, nice footwork. Saw the weak side will be there. Juked him out pretty good. Oh, and a nice little corner pass. That was nice. Went in beautifully.
Down. Hey guys, you still gotta kick the ball.
Yep. Oh, yep. He remembers now.
Down. Set.
Hey, it worked this time. What was that?
I don't know, that was,
I heard someone's mic flare up.
Darian's mic.
Okay.
Let's see if the unicorns can return it this time.
I'm sure they can. They just need to change their offense a tiny bit. Maybe, maybe run the ball a little more. I'm not sure. Maybe look downfield a bit more, because I haven't seen a single long pass from the unicorns yet, really.
Yeah. But that goes back to what I was saying. When she drops back too far, they have to come back.
Yeah, so right. Yeah, exactly.
It takes away the deep passes.
Down.
Okay, at least she gained yards. That's good. Okay, that wasn't bad.
That was a good,
good first. Nice uncontested pass.
They're not doing bad. It's just a few mistakes they had.
Timeout.
Yes. Ooh, timeout time.
A wild elf.
A wild elf. Is he lagging somewhere?
Wild L, what is that about?
Elbohemian.
Oh.
I think he lagged out. It would be a shame if any of these three players on the sideline could play.
Oof. Wow, they got three players on the sideline? Jeez.
We have Diego just sitting there. Defense.
Man, I wish we could get that kind of player retention. Jeez.
L, can you please mic up for me? No, seriously, L, can you please mic up for me?
It must be an alt.
Say elbow.
They're rechecking him in.
Yep.
Hopefully, Unicorns uses timeout to get something together.
Ooh, ball's in play. Alrighty.
Alright, Chargers ready.
We're ready to.
Yeah, when they said a wild L, I thought someone threw like a physics L on the field or something. Like a prim L. That's what came to my mind. Ooh, where is that going to?
She had that right side deep. He had him beat. I don't know if she's seen.
Yeah. Maybe she saw someone cut and then they like changed their mind at the last second and she threw it up. That's what I think anyway. Oh wow, nice reaction. That was awesome.
Good reaction on the receiver, bad reaction on the CB.
Yeah.
Twice.
Oh, confetti Betty, yeah.
You know what, Psych? I can't say words right now to explain what I'm feeling right now. Because we're on air.
Yeah, Psych. How about you get in here and tell us how you feel? Jeez. Alright. Oh, she got the block. Okay, sweet.
Oh, no.
Someone is not containing Zany, though. They're just chasing him around.
Third down.
Are the unicorns missing a receiver?
No,
like,
we're gonna TP a player.
Okay. Now they're getting them back. Okay, sweet. I knew something was missing.
No, they started with eight. They were waiting.
Ah, okay.
They were waiting on the extra player.
Oh, okay. Good thing they delayed the game then. So now it'll be fair.
Now, who was the extra player? I thought they said they were teleporting someone.
Yeah, I think they're just probably stuck in the teleporter tubes. There we go, we got Jinxie up in here. Sweet.
Hey Jinx, voice up.
Hi, Psych up, hi, please. It's me, hi.
That sounded like Herbert G to me. I
I don't know.
Herbert G.
You said what?
we're ready. Let us
know.
I'm
not. I feel like Herbert. Man. That's fucking great.
We're ready.
Now the extra receiver. Oh.
Oh. Oh, do we have to go through ads?
I didn't get a new ad note card.
Oh, let me send you that real quick then. Hold up. There you go, I sent it.
Down,
set. Oh no. Oh. Got some good blocks there. Ooh, that was a very risky pass.
Yeah. They kind of all just bunched up there.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Like, they all kind of did that to themselves, really. They all kind of just went into one spot. Nowhere else to throw it. I guess you technically could have ran there.
Was it fourth or third?
I think it was third. Ooh. Oh, there's someone containing one. Oh, he's running it, though.
Oh, that cut. Oh, another cut.
Ooh, very nice.
If his receiver would have stepped up and got a block, he would have been gone.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Down, set, hike.
Oof. A bit overthrown.
Down, set, hike.
Okay. Ooh. I'm real nice. She said, I'm going to destroy my husband tonight.
Down, said hype.
Double block.
Ooh. Oh. Still contained though. Oh, where is this going? Oh,
Jinx.
Big pick. Jinx with the big pick.
I guess I'll read an ad. Spill the tea. Spill the tea makes both male and female clothing and Second Life, from t-shirts to hoodies and more. Spill the tea also makes football uniforms for teams across the league. Come by after the game and check us out. Spill the tea.
Down. Hi.
At least I'm happy after that one.
Oh, nice run.
It's a pretty good tackle. She got some yards.
Yeah, they're not out the game yet. They really need to score soon.
Yeah, they could easily make a big comeback.
Down. Set.
Good block.
Yeah, there's actually pretty good blocks going on. Oh, a little bit too short and a little bit too much in.
Would not be surprised if she runs this third and three.
Down. Set.
Let's see. Oh, very nice block there. Oh, I see someone deep in the back. Oh no, it's way too short.
Yeah. I really wanted Kay to use her legs there.
She doesn't seem very confident with running, despite there being a wide open gap. Sometimes she does like taking risks though. Ooh, he's running the ball. Stop by K.
Down, set, hike.
Okay, nice short pass. Good tackle.
Set, hike.
A good catch. Decent yardage.
Yeah.
Down, set.
Trying to
run it. Oh no! I seen it coming too.
Yeah.
Down. Set. Hike.
It's okay though. The unicorns are still not dead yet.
Serious.
Frustration from a broken field or for a broken field.
Maybe they'll return the ball this time.
The other side. Oh no.
It's okay, Greg still got the ball. Oh. If he just had a block there, he would get at least 10 more yards, maybe. Probably 5.
Premier Wrestling, YouTube-based wrestling federation. We are looking for wrestlers, commentators, referees, and extras. After a training period, we do give our wrestlers payment for each show that they are to help with upgrading moves, outfits. If you would like more info, please contact Vince Aftermath at Jasmine Price.
Oh no, she ran out the side of the field. She's in a very, very difficult spot of field position right now. It's okay. She got a nice little short pass and made up for her mistakes. Just on third down, though. She just needs to do that one more time. I would hope that she would run it more, though, just to make the secondary a little more honest. Oh man, she keeps running backwards. So it looks like she likes to run on a specific angle. Mm-hmm. Once she takes that angle, she doesn't cut off it at all. Uh-oh, someone got free? Okay. Oh, that's way too under.
Yeah.
If she could just manage to run up to the line and throw it, I'm sure she would get many, many more touchdowns.
Yeah, it's... She's, when she's stepping back at an angle, it's kind of taking her out the play a little bit, because all her passes are going to be shorter than what you want. At that point,
down said.
Hey, good yardage there from the Chargers.
Said hike.
Launches it.
Oh, really? Pass. Damn.
Picked again by Jinx.
Jinx definitely has a slide on lockdown. Was a scary pass.
I'm not sure. So the center looks like she's like leaving that DE and trying to like double team Zany. But if she mm-hmm. just stays in the yeah, middle and kind of contains that DE.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, well, she definitely helped her blocker get a good block there. Oh, but account for the reblock.
Good old Silas.
Down, set, tight.
See, that wasn't too bad, but if she had just run to the line, that would be much easier to throw.
Yeah. Is that and throwing the passes sooner, too?
Yeah.
Down, set, height.
See, like right now, she can easily run for a few yards. Oh, just like that. Oh, that was not a bad cut at all. That was pretty good.
2 minutes, though.
Still some green. It's okay. They could at least get one touchdown before the half.
Down, set, tight.
Okay, so let's secure it first, that's fine.
Down, set, hike.
Some really nice blocks happening. Oh no. Problem there was that they were all heavily covered over the top.
Yeah.
I think she just tried too hard to force it in that time.
Down, said hi.
Ooh, close. Close scary pass.
Down, said hike.
Oh, wow. That was a good sight.
I wonder if Blaze is just trying to waste time now.
Or maybe he just wanted to let his wife suck him.
Maybe.
Downset hike.
Oh no.
Oh no, he just cooked everyone on the line, almost.
Unicorns gotta stop here, they can score. I don't know why they're not calling a timeout, but I'm not their coach.
Timeout.
There it goes. I was wondering how much time they were gonna let go.
Yeah.
Ignore the delay of game if it happens.
We're ready.
Ready. Down, set,
hike. Oh, oh, aw. Oh, so close to being a safety.
Timeout.
Again, ignore the delay of game if it happens.
Who's saying that? Is that Greg?
Yep.
We're ready when you...
I wonder how many timeouts I have left.
Down, said hike.
Yeah. Well, very nice blocks from the Chargers. Oh.
Timeout.
I don't know.
Last timeout.
I don't know. Unlimited timeouts. No ref. Yeah, as many as you want to call.
All right, we're ready.
We're ready, too.
Down, set, hike.
Oh, no.
Trying to get some space, throws it deep.
And that's over.
And barely got it. Nice.
All right, I think there's cheers I got to go.
I don't think there's any cheers out there that I know of.
No, they sent me a landmark earlier.
Oh, did they? Okay. Dance time it is then.
like...
To the ceiling.
More money.
Cállate la boca, let me finish.
More money.
Every day I'm alive, I make a killing.
Let's get it.
Yeah, I swear I'ma get it.
Yo quiero dinero.
Money talk, but man talking bilingual. I should be careful, cause I don't do singles. In love with the money, so no need to mingle. Just back it up, hot talk, yeah, back it up. Holla at that if you acting up. You ain't got that, you can sit with us, yeah. Sign the frames, make you double take. Man and Andy on a double day. Grand just hit me, said he on the way. Look, they gon' do what I say, so Cardi B and J-Lo talk behind my back, but never up in my face, though. I just want my money, chips, guac, and queso. Y'all can kiss my ass, dame un beso. Dominicana, trippin' the sauna. I got the juice, no Tropicana. I got the box that got the most flavor. Big fat cat like in the bodega. Still making money move? Tell me what you think. Merengue to the money, bachata to the bank. I dress it up, I'm nice sofrito. I need my money, yo necesito. I told ya, I'm Chef Selena. I'll backhand a bitch like Serena. We need the drop, run up in your spot. Put it to your head like, give me what you got. Two bad bitches that came from the Bronx. Cardi from the pole and Jenny from the black box.
Okay, we are back.
Sweet. I'll do some more ads.
Yeah. The Borac is a place to make friends, shop top of the line brands, be part of the audience at the chit chat with chat show, play and live. This is thriving SO community and LGBTQ friendly, and everyone is welcome to stop by today. Knock this one out. Cosmic Dust. E. Marie, if you look good, you feel good. E. Marie offers a wide range of friendly apparel, statement making accessories, exclusive gifts, and discounts available to VIP members. Go buy today. Unicorns kicking it off. Starting the second half.
Down set hike.
Ooh, nice one by V. Nice sight.
Wow.
Down set hike.
I mean, Chargers really just have to kill clock now. They're up 3 touchdowns. It's
pretty much, yeah.
Down set, hike.
Ooh, that one floated in there.
Down set hike.
Oh.
Down set hike.
So weird that the Unicorns DEs are reacting to Blaze's jukes like 5 yards away from them.
That's weird.
Down said hi.
Oh, almost a pretty.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's close.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty much been. Bad. It's pretty much been Blaze to Ray this whole game. I'm not sure of any other Charger. I think Dwayne got one and Zaney maybe got one reception.
Down down, sad hike.
Nice run.
Down, sad hike. Down, sad hike.
Yeah, I don't know if it's Priddle or who, but that DE that's like containing the line. Like, you can contain the line, but you can kind of.
Down,
you're so far away, you're not really helping much.
Yeah. Make a nice little short pass. Ooh, snag.
Only if those were touchdowns.
Down, set, hike.
See, now if she just ran up to the line and threw it deep on the whatever side that was that she threw it to, she would have had an easy touchdown.
Mikey Otto Media not only provides radio streams for sale, but also has under its umbrella five radio stations: Honey 103, Smooth, R&B, What Radio, What Island for Reggae, and an island music. What Foreplay for the music that put her in the mood. Joy for the Christmas music. And What Radio, where hip hop don't stop.
Outside,
a good round by Blaze there. I couldn't tell if that was just far or.
I didn't see the ball come out.
Yeah, he threw it to Ray, but it looks like it might have been too far outside.
Oh, okay, that's weird. Nice blocks. Ooh, ooh, trying to juke him out, juke him out. Oh, he tried. If he had just did one juke there and then went to the out, he probably would have got way more yards.
Down, said Huck.
Touchdown. Lace Up, one of the premier sporting goods stores, and Second Life, no matter what. Get up, lace up, and make plays happen.
Down, set, hike.
It's a monthly cycle event meant to showcase the best designers in Second Life, home to the original mesh creators. Good.
I like that place.
Yeah, I haven't been in a while. I don't know if Psych's still in or. I don't know if Psych's still in chat, but is this week the last week of regular season, and next week is just the championship game. If anybody knows, let me know, and I'll let the people know. Return by K. Tackle by Ray.
Down, set, height.
That was good, but Ray went and got that. Good attack.
Yeah, very nice. Oh no, she really needs those out, please. Okay, thank God.
Accepted by Ray.
That's rough.
Synergy.
Yeah, if you disrupt the line, it would fix a lot of their issues with the deep
down
passes.
Set, heck.
Oh. Good blocks.
Oh,
I was almost a pick two.
Then you ran out of sprint. Or you just stopped.
Downside. Down, said hike.
Oh, he's gotta take it.
Go first.
Down, said hike. Said hike.
Oh, it's a good stop there.
Yeah, at this point, he's just gotta run the timeout.
Down, said hike.
Yeah, they're just not. I don't know, man.
Oh, no.
That was about the same spot. All right,
Mr. Butterfingers.
let me see. Blueberry. Blueberry offers a wide range of women's clothing for most in-demand match bodies. Blueberry.
Down, said hike.
Yeah, they just can't.
Good first. But now the first down's weird.
Yeah. Just flip it.
Huh.
It's like negative first down. It's so weird.
While they do that, I'll read some more ads.
Yeah, you might as well.
Craftwork. Craftwork is crafting unique and fun items for your SL lifestyle. Whether homes, decorative, or furnishings, you will find imaginative mesh creations to fit every taste. It's Craftwork.
Down, set, height.
So close.
Down, set,
high. Right up the middle. Touchdown, Chargers.
Nice. Nice touchdown.
Hello, gorgeous. Hello, gorgeous. Are you looking for the latest, trendiest poses? Been searching for the perfect static pose for your AO? Well, search no longer. Hello, gorgeous. Whether you're thick, slim thick, tall, or small, we have something to fit everyone's needs. From the perfect Instagram angles to the hottest couples poses, stand pretty with Hello Gorgeous. Infinite Furniture. Infinite Furniture is the place to go for your furniture needs. With a quality, relaxed, and masculine style and their signature 1.5-hour sequence bento animation menu, everyone
down,
will be glad
set,
to watch the game at your house. Infinite Furniture. Furniture with glass. Okay, let's see if the Unicorns can put together a drive here in the last quarter of the game.
Down, set, hike. Nice short pass, but it was overthrown.
Elbow! Noche. He's running it. Yeah.
Down, set, hike.
Oh, he's running.
Oh,
no.
I thought that was going to be a pick.
I didn't see the ball come out.
Down, said her.
Oh, very nice. Fake the run.
Knocking the rust off. Starlets. The Shining Starlets Dance Troops is a group that choreographs and performs dance showcases. They create sets, costumes to fit different event themes. The starlets are events for a variety of events. For information on upcoming performances, visit our Facebook page, facebook.com/shiningstarlets, or book the starlets at your next event. Contact Caden Pierce and World. So, is this the? Maybe I need to talk to Psych later, but. So is this the end of the regular season this week, and next Saturday these two teams still play each other again for a spot in the championship game on Sunday, or is there just one game on Sunday or Saturday?
I'm really not sure at all.
Looks like there was a change at QB for the Unicorns. It's like Gunny took over.
Okay, gets a nice block. Runs up. Okay. Gets a nice fiver.
Gunny return into his role as QB.
Okay. Well, gets blocked. Oh man, there's someone on the left. Oh, okay. Oh, nice. Very nice.
Snaggle plus.
Good reaction from the secondary. Oh, a bit a little too far out, but it was at least it was a safe pass. It was calm. Oh, hacking it quick. Okay, good. Oh, good, good. Very nice, nice first. Good footwork there.
I think the Chargers are dropping a DE into coverage for that short route.
Oh, maybe that's why you ran it. Yeah. Probably noticed. Yeah, they're definitely not dropping anyone now. Oh, see, that's the bug I was talking about, where you block someone and you could keep sprinting. Okay. Uh-oh, who's going to get it? Oh, it's a little short, darn.
Probably not the best field position plays one to be under, but when you're up 42 points.
Yeah. Doesn't matter at that point. Okay, here's the runs. Okay. Probably just trying to kill the clock quick. That seems fair. Very nice footwork.
Oh.
Very good, very good.
Down, said. Downside, hey.
Finish it. Oh no.
Oh no. So close. Deep pass. No one got her.
You hate to see it, guys.
Yep.
That was between two charges and two unicorns.
Balance that hype.
Again. I feel like if... I think it's Preto. If he's not going to kind of go into contain, he should at least pick up that short route.
Balance that hype.
Yeah. Let's see. It looks like Pearl's taking the job of the other D.
Oh, he's open again.
Oh, hopefully they contain the out. Oh, yep, that was really good contain there.
The CB on that side isn't dropping when, soon enough, and Ray's just killing him.
Yeah.
He's still the same route.
Yep. Okay. Good contain on the line there. Very close.
Downside hike.
Nice pass. Good first. Blaze is doing a pretty good job on QB.
Yeah, and it helps when you have a receiver that's getting open, getting to the open field like every play too.
Yeah.
Zany.
Got a lot of pressure there.
Zany with his high top possession.
Yep.
Downside hike.
Touchdown, Zany. Chargers. Oh, let's see. Labyrinth. Come get lost in the Labyrinth. Second Life Smoke Premiere. Premium adult entertainment venue where guests enjoy an open voice environment with skilled, dedicated ladies relax, unwind, and find comfort in the cuddle or experience one-on-one pleasure with private lap dances. Get more interactive with the play. We'll patrol your experience at Labyrinth with the exclusive Lovance system. Unleash. Come see the Grizz most interactive male review where talented men provide you with the pleasure relaxing the open voice lounge. Get the attention you deserve with cuddles and try the play wheel for spanks, ice play, and more. Control your experience with the Lumens remote system with the real reactions. This isn't your mother's male review, and the guys will love to show you why. Gunny still back there at QB.
Getting quite a bit of pressure. Oh. Might as well throw it out.
Oh.
Or a completed pass.
Okay.
Bounce out.
Warning.
sight.
To the first. Oh.
Oh. A little bit too deep. Okay, maybe a lot of it too deep.
Yeah, he could have easily had that first, but he was probably thinking past unless he hiked it.
Down,
so hi. Nice pass.
Oh. Down, so hi.
Getting pressured. Okay, that's a good 4 yards.
Sorry.
Ooh.
The Joy is a Second Life, is Second Life's premier porn movie theater. The Joy has 10 screens with 10 different genres, including Ebony, Asian, Latina, BDSM, interracial, BBW, and more. The Joy also has adult furniture to help you get your freak on. Make sure to get a landmark TV, your lover, enjoy some grade A nasty time. Joy.
Yeah, it's a hike. It didn't hike, I'm sorry.
And the field's broken once again.
Down, it's a hike.
Nice kick. 57 seconds left. Let's see what the Chargers decide to do with it. They can be classy and just nail it, but they'll probably just run the clock out.
Down. Hi.
Blaze with the ball. He has blocks on the side.
Down, said hike.
Might be looking downfield. Pick. No. Looks like they're going to try to score again.
Down, said hike.
Ooh, wasn't able to run out. I mean, they got timeouts, but I don't think they'll use it here.
Yeah, I mean, he
down,
can
said,
still hi. Throw a shot into the end zone. He's that close. Middle.
Uh-oh, pressure.
Picked by Jinx, I'm calling it.
Oh. He got elbohemianed. That's all right.
So we play tomorrow, same time, right?
Yep.
All right. Thanks for coming.